what people are starting to see, at least in the occupation of Palestine, is just an increasing crisis of humanitarian condition.
Do you think you can expand on that?
Yeah, I mean, I think I'd also just, I am not the expert on geopolitics on this issue. You know, for me, I'm a firm believer in finding a two-state solution in this issue.